My name is Jesper Hansen. By Sønderborg we have 950 sows. Now we are at Padborg at the location where we have weaned to finish from 7 to 100 kilo. And after a visit in Holland, I was introduced to the HyCare concept. We are with the HyCare concept trying to reproduce a new stable effect. 10 years ago when I built the stable, we had really, really good production, and we are trying to reproduce this with the HyCare concept. The HyCare concept is trying to reduce bacteria to move from pen to pen. We take every pen as a separate unit. The difference between HyCare and what we do now is the main is the coating, so we can clean a pen 100%. It's a 100% new pen, clean pen every time we start a new round. We use very good soap and disinfection so that this pen is absolutely clean. We treat water and with disinfection and water and acid so that the water is 100% clean. We have absolute no flies, and Schippers introduced us to a product where we treat the gula pit every 10 weeks, and after that we see no flies in the stable. It works very good, and flies is also a thing that will transfer diseases. On this farm I have a system where I can monitor the feed intake, I can monitor water intake, and I can monitor the growth of the pig, so we can on a day-by-day basis see the growth and performance of the pigs. And the HyCare concept is to have a clean stable. And why to have a clean stable? We're always aiming to have better results. And the better results we are trying to get between why we have it very high hygiene. And we also started up with antibiotic-free production. That always also demands a very high hygiene so the pigs don't get sick. And I think that my employees, they are happy about to have a very clean stable, and we have a very good environmental for pigs and for people. We think it has been a challenge to always to reach higher, aim for higher goals, and the HyCare is a way to getting higher results, trying to do it even better. The HyCare concept is it's not just about products doing different things. It's also a mindset. You need to focus on hygiene, think hygiene, and act hygiene.